So then, about Antonio, we know how it was difficult this season for him personally, about Jean-Pierre died and Viali and Mihailovic and his surgery. The club support him a lot about it, and we are everyone close each other, but then we arrive in this mutual agreement, and I think the decision made that we made was a right decision to everyone. So Christian managed the team even when Antonio was sick this season. It was good. He has a lot of experience as a second, and he made even first coach in the past in some years in the past. So then we have Ryan Mason that can help him a lot, because he's a part of this club from a long time. He knows everything about this club and this kind of group of players. So I think we are really, really, really confident that this two person can make a very, very good job. The players doesn't have to change habits and style of training. So change everything when you have just 10 games to go, I think would be really difficult to the players to habituate to this kind of situation. I would like to see not just the season, but even the last season. When we came here, we speak about rebuild a bit, and we start to play Conference League, starting not so good. Then at the end of the season, we achieve a big result. So to get Champions League, to play Champions League. Then this season, we play Champions League. We passed the group, so it was a good achievement for us. And then we get out in against Milan. I think about grow up, the team and the club, the pathway, the club was good about result in that way. And then, of course, we are disappointed because we can be better in FA against Sheffield, and every time that you lose one game, you regret about it. Of course, we are focused and looking forward about be better, arriving at the end of the season and the next season better again. Premier League always is tough, so we have a lot of teams, a lot of clubs really, really prepared about achieve this target, but we fight, we are like them, so we will fight to achieve our target. We are prepared to fight until the end of the season. We have to be everyone focused in the last part of the season. We don't want to speak about other coaches or follow the speculation in the media, because are just speculation. We are focused, we are now concentrating in help Christian and help the staff, Ryan, the players. I think today we have to be focused in our squad, in our manager, because it's an important moment.
Jamie Donnelly here for Spurs, lifts one in, and it's Rio Kayamaton on the score sheet again. That's two in a week. Another important goal to put Spurs ahead.
So, first of all, I have to thank for the guy that work in the academy, because it's a strong job, hard job. So I think they did very well. The achievement is good. So then when we win, when we play the final, so you have to try to win the finals. Okay, that this it is for every game that we have in our life. We want to win. The objective is the results are important. Every one of us play for win, of course, but not the first target. The first target is grow up our players. The pathway is arrive to the professional league. The achievement is to arrive in the professional leagues on in Tottenham in the future. Yeah, my message for the supporters is continue to support like they did until now, because they are really amazing. And support the team, support Christian, Ryan, all the staff. 10 games to go, and to achieve our target, we need the fans, of course.